It might sound a little bit weird that a typical guard dog and protector became very popular among the royalty in France, but that is what happened during the Renaissance years. The Great Pyrenees gained enormous popularity among the French nobility, and in 1675, King Louis declared the Great Pyrenees the royal dog of France.